and the lights are green and they're away. It looks like a solid start for Lucas Pajada up at the front. Michael Nieman, though, already coming under attack. Oh, and look at that, a great start for, I believe that's Lubomir Moritz in the Rijkaard car. He's gone all the way up to third, pressuring for second even, I believe so. And I think that might be Michael Nieman that's actually dropped down quite a bit, potentially. We'll get the standings tower in just a moment here, but as they make their way through the S's, oh no, and that is somebody off in the background there. I'm not sure who that, oh, it's the Lenovo Legion car. That's Rashovski, who is unfortunate, and oh, a TP-Link car in the background there as well. Oh, and what has gone on here? Yeah, something has gone on with Krejcik. I think he may have gone for a spin. Yeah, and I think he may have taken... Yeah, I think that's Matuszek as well. I think he may have been involved in that incident. They're both going to teleport back to the pits. Now let's see what happened to Eric Bizzy. Chris did say that he saw that issue. Oh, yeah. And yeah, you saw the front left there turning in a way that... Oh, yeah, that's very, very broken. And I imagine he's going to be pulling off to the side there. Oh, nope, and he's going to get thrown into the barrier. Oh, and that's what happened to Matuszek, was he just had Eric Bizzy just speared out in front of him. That's so unfortunate. A little bit further back, the other big shot car of Thomas Hora is trying to get past the other Rijkaard car of Rieger, and they're going to go side by side. He's going to go around the outside, but he's gone a bit too deep, and that's going to just allow Rieger to hold on to that position, and it's going to give him a little bit of breathing space, actually, so he won't have to defend into turn one. All three of these cars deploying that push to pass on the run down towards 130R. Senol just lurking in the background, by the way, on that. And that is Michael Nieman going for a move for the lead of this race on Lucas Pajada. Meanwhile, that battle for seventh, Thomas Hora has gone deep once again. This time he has relinquished that position to Thomas Coroni. He's going to move up into eighth place as a result of that.
And it's equally as hot, Moritz and David Pajada using... Oh, no! Oh, impact between the two. I mean, it looked a fairly straightforward maneuver that Senol was going for, but Thomas Hora did not anticipate that one happening. Damaged car, that's the big shock then.
Yeah, that was Lucas Pajada with a terrible exit out of Spoon. That's going to be Michael Lehman with the push to pass. He's going to get the inside line on the rundown towards 130R. I don't think Lucas Pajada is meaning to fight this too hard. I think he kind of let Michael Lehman have it. Lehman's going to defend the inside line into the Casio triangle.
Now Michael Lehman's tire should be around about optimum temperature now. Because has Lucas Pajada's opportunity gone? No chance. There's push to pass being used by the ERT racing car now. He's going to have to go around the outside coming through 130R. Can he get it done? Oh, no. Lucas Pajada's gone. Oh, no. And just a shrug and a look on the face of Lucas Pajada.
And that is confirmation there that Lucas Pajada is in fact out. And that's another position gain for Martin Krejcik. Sirotek and Senol both into the pit, side by side now on the run down towards turn one between Moritz and David Pajada. And Moritz looks like he's going to get the position. He's going to let them go. That's an interesting one. So Alex Danda will be able to continue racing. Michael Lehman is going to take his first victory. It's only the third winner of this entire season. Moritz is going to get a podium. David Pajada, he's going to pick up a podium here as well, too.
So then, a slightly different podium to usual, with Michael Lehman on the top spot, Lubomir Moritz on second. We still have a Pajada in the top three. It's David Pajada.
It's been a heck of a ride, and we look forward to what comes next. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.